This is 12 News Now. I'm Kristen Brunel. Police have arrested a 58-year-old West Warwick man for robbery. Police say Emery Lange was arrested Monday night for second-degree robbery of the Melford Federal Bank on Diamond Hill Road that happened on October 21st. He is set to be arraigned today in district court.